Krista, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame.
Keep trying.
There's only so much I can do. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
Omid said that...
I know what Omid said.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet. Then ice. Then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
Hi, Miss Lee.
I'm sure you do. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Myself. Bullshit.
He's lying. Cut the
the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Who the fuck do you think you're fooling? Lion fish?
Ah! Clementine, run!
Hey! Get the fuck over here! Now!
Sam. think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Empty. Better keep looking, huh, Sam? Not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. What's the matter, Sam? Shh! We have to be quiet. Someone force him to do this. Stand back, okay? Sure do. Food here either. my God. Thank you. Look, Sam. I can. Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. I guess you're pretty hungry too. Here you go. Hey, don't eat it all. Thank you.
we're safe. Yeah, we're good. Hey, you all right?
I'm fine. Just let me be.
Oh, was that so? Because last time I saw you, you could barely crawl away from that lurker back there. Look, you're in bad shape, kid. What are you doing out here? Where are the people you're with?
There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
I got separated from my friend and got lost.
Well, if he's nearby, then maybe we'll come across
him. I don't think she is.
I'm sorry to hear that. Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some... Oh, shit!
What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck. What are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
It was. I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so.
No. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay? Like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this?
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Of course I am.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.